Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Minecraft Dungeon. Got a power level of 50 now. We could. Let's see, we got Spooky Trials. Three. Looks right. Here's a daily trial. What's this one? Maybe we should head off to DLC. I don't know if I want to try Dingy Jungle again right now. Let's go to the Lone Fortress. Ooh. Now we'll see how it works.
Deep within the lonely fortress, a wraith, distorted by the shard's influence, is the source of the creeping winter. The shard must be destroyed before this wicked wraith can turn the world to nothing but ice and snow.
Whoa. Okay, this is pretty rugged. No armor. Ooh. Shiny, shiny. Thank you. strip there. Oh, I hit the wrong button. are a couple guys back here still. That's fun. Why did I hit E three times and didn't do anything? What trash? What? Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, over there. Sheesh. Oh my God. Well, let's go see what's over here first. Doom crossbow, huh? He's on gallop.
full metal armor.
Now that the wicked wraith and the orb's shard are dealt with, these tormented lands can begin to thaw.
Hooray!
What we get? Torment quiver.
Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Ditch that. What's this have on it? Protection. Chilling. That's definitely much better. Let's, we'll go with protection and chilling. See this. Radiant shot and chain reaction would be pretty good. It's definitely. These gauntlets, though. We need our power level up some. Now, we'll try it. And actually, Soul Siphon wouldn't be too bad. Because then we could power our artifacts. We'll try it. I need some better artifacts. What do you have? Oh, a totem. This is better than this. Oh, let's get rid of this. Oh yeah, the snow armor. Snow's good. I wish we could replace this with something better. Could use the corrupt beacon. That's not what I wanted to do. Don't really have a whole lot of time left today. Good damage. Wee. Oh, And we need the runes for the cow portal still. I may have to look up where those are. I don't remember. I remember a couple of, like, one's like at the very end of Soggy Swamp. For this, I need one more powerful mob. Interesting. Good. This villagers. Okay. Oh yeah, you can upgrade stuff. What if I, like, stick this in here? I have to do 3 missions. Might as well stick that in there too, huh? I mean, we got plenty of emeralds. Alright. I guess that's it for now. I'm User Loose, and this has been Minecraft Dungeons, and I'll see you later. Bye.